trying to make me snap, but no luck, cause you out of luck, bruh. I've been throwing jabs at this evil, it ain't gonna duck.
Hey, y'all, what's going on? Y'all already know this is Durag Disciple, most lit reaction channel on YouTube. So here we go. Guess what we're gonna be reacting to? We're gonna be reacting to Eminem and Royce da 5'9". I'm on everything, so without further ado, let's get it. Alright. Action.
All these little young kids ain't got no direction. Shit. These little kids is on everything, sir.
Thank you. No cigarette weed,
Hennessy, vodka. I'm on everything.
These guys literally use this clip of him in this as a hook. Like, bro, y'all are.
Killer cigarette weed, hammer sober, don't interest me. I'm on everything.
Okay.
Watch to slick the liquor like it's candy.
Okay.
That's how I am. I'm blue. Killers to ease the pain, though I ain't in pain. No, we ain't the same. We drunk. I'm on everything. Sick when I kick it. Got
okay.
Me sober enough. Ow. Cash rules everything. Acid tab hash rooms. I didn't woke up with a fucking tiger in my bathroom.
He said he rolled with a tiger. What? Gotta be on song.
Minutes to society, I feel sorry for your mother. Me and bitches on shrooms, call us the Mario Brothers. Back down, we never back down. Never laid out, can't put my back down. Painkiller, cigarette weed, Hennessy, vodka.
And I'm just let y'all know a little secret. Anytime on a song with Eminem and Royce, anytime Royce start, you know M gonna be spitting some vodka.
Pain pillars, I call them cane pillars, cause the homie up when I take them. I need a cane and pillars, I'm on everything.
Sick when I kick it. Let's.
Me sobering up. I crush your brain like a pill crusher, let's crush a pill, yeah. Fuck, I think I just crushed my last talent, all three. I grabbed the key, I bought the counter to the camp, I left the crib. Man, who done knew that 3 a.m,
I still
beer. Could barely see up over the steering wheel, crashing with Tortria.
Come on, way to
the dealer's trying to rear.
Come on, now those, come on.
It's wrong, other words, I just fucked my RV up.
Pick the chronic
and yeah, break that Kalana pin in half. But I smoke some chronic in the cab with Donovan McNabb. And I tie my head back, chronic in a laugh. I'm the real macaroni, you cheesy bitch. I'm demonic with the crap. There's a devil in my noodle, you angel hair pasta. Flows dreaded like some fucking tangled hair. Rasta, Fari and Jamaican, relax. Man, I send a fucking axe at you if you insist on a
bro,
fucking axe.
He said I'll send an axe at you if you insist on an axe.
Check it, girl. Cause after we prop you up, we're propping her up. So baby, come put your feet up in the stirrups. Your boyfriend better find another fucking hornet's nest to stir up. We rap like we're on
dirt. But that thing he said, just to hold me up when I take him. What? I don't even know. He said, just to hold me. Just to hold him up when you take him. He is cane and pillow. Bruh, that was he.
Painkiller, cigarette speed, classic. It's Eminem and him again, my sentiments exactly. I told that bitch to get at me, then a bitch attacked me. Kid you not, I'm lit up as fuck. Tablecloth tucked in my pants and I'm hearing dishes drop as I walk away from my dinner with schmucks. Then I answer the front of the Kmart shopping center with a coupon book and 110 bucks and a bunch of chains and a white Peter with a mustard stain.
Didn't you hear that? Coupon and 110 bucks.
What the fuck's the motherfucking deal? This just making me feel like I'm trying to do a motherfucking cartwheel up my hill. How many bars, how many tabs, A-C-I-D-Y-E-S, cause I'm sniffing M-Y-E-S. If you CK'd up and it's obvious, smoking Indy in my I'm a C-O-C-O when you cheat. Put this CD in and then you'll see the sequel to Scary Movie. Bad as the evil, the roofie, the robbers. You don't wanna wind up 6 feet deep under that shit's creek. So I hope that you bought preservers. You can put a turn on a plate, silverware and a tablecloth, the servers. You don't bring shit to the table.
You can put a turn on a plate, you don't bring to the table.
I'm stuffing that whole post office, further right off the surface. Start surfing to the darkest and the farthest corner.
How many bars, you pushing out a low while I'm serving that whole post office.
Diesel, how many jars for all my people? I'll be the Mars, mommy, come on. She can actually wrap my
nutsack
right the back of her neck in the bathroom stall. And she can just puke from sipping this piss from my 24-inch cap to the cord. I'm a type that'll take a bath when a whore drown, a bang a head on the back of the door, when I'm stashing her in the back, smacking her forehead on the dash of a accidentally blown, a bench she pulled.
We don't give back to that, that was heat.
Even when I'm 10 deep in the room with the MGM with Lindsay Lohan and she on.
Tell me that wasn't Beast. It was comedic, but it was heat at the same time, bruh. Like, he said, the last thing this dude said was, well, I'm trying to think what he said. He said, It's that bar scheme he did about, he the type of guy to take a, he the type to take a, with a, why you smashing her on the back, smacking her forehead, to the dad till it's accidentally blowing a binge deep horn. What? What is that? Like, come on, dude. He can't, y'all ain't messing with him on these bars. Y'all ain't doing it. And then Royce, he was cool because he said, like, some of the bars I couldn't remember because, I mean, don't get me wrong, Royce cool, but on this one, it was a supplement. You know, no pun intended. But tell me what y'all thought about the video. Spam the comment section. Turn y'all post notifications on. Come on, y'all didn't know this. This dude right is having a most lit reaction channel on YouTube. Y'all already know. All right, so without further ado, the right is having we out.
Trying to make me snap, but no luck because you out of luck, bruh. I've been throwing jabs at this evil. It ain't gonna duck, bruh.